Page, we're going to think a bit more about gravity and what we already know. So can you explain how these things leave the ground and defy gravity? So we've got somebody jumping, we've got an aeroplane in the air, and we've got a ball that's being released by a little girl. So how can you describe how these objects are not falling straight to the ground straight away?